Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. chapter 3, when the Lord God died on Calvary. And won't you stop and let me tell you about the chapter 4? He preached the good news unto the sick and the poor. No. My God is a rock in a weary land, weary land, in a weary land. My God is a rock in a weary land, shelter in the time of storm.
Chapter 6, when he went to Jerusalem. And
my God is a rock.
Let me tell you about the chapter 7, when he died and rose again. And
my God is a rock.
Let me tell you about the chapter 8, when John seals down.
Thank you. Thank you. to please stand and greet the 88th Miss University of Arkansas. Mass communication student. She's humble, kind-hearted. Students know her for her intellect as much as for her faith. She's given strength to her values, her conduct, and her service. Solana A. Hunter, the 88th, this University of Arkansas at Pine Ridge.
This moment and this very hour is truly a blessing. It feels surreal to see so much love and support in one place. I cannot express how appreciative I am to be able to matriculate at this institution. I am who I am today because of the love of my family as a child and now, the laughs from my friends as an adolescent and still now, and the learning my time at this university as a young adult. God makes no mistakes, and my very presence at such a time as this to serve my Golden Lion family is none other than divine will. Serving my Golden Lion family and investing in collaborations with all of the phenomenally talented individuals who walk this campus has been unforgettably worth it. There is so much talent in this room, not to mention on this campus, in this state, in this country, among African Americans, Latinos, European Americans alike. With that being said, let us all come together in love to celebrate the good in the world and the good on this campus. Thank you all for believing in me. I humbly vow to remain as authentic as with this title, I hope to leave a legacy not just for me, but for all students, because we all are one. Thank you, and have a good night.
The machine is now fueled. marching band fans far and wide, do me a favor and let me hear you.
Senior recognized the need for a strong college band program and hired Alma L. Brown as the band director. Alma Brown was the first woman to serve as band director at a college or university in Arkansas. Standing on the shoulders of greatness, we salute the former directors Harold Strong, ODE Burris, Dr. Joseph Miller, Kelvin Washington, and current director of bands John R. Graham Jr. to the thousands of students who have performed and the thousands of students who have marched in the AM&N Marching 100 and the Marching Musical Machine of the Mid-South, we say thank you.
Thank you. Of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Blake Cornelius Connor. Mr. UAPB is our esteemed leader, Chancellor Lawrence B. Alexander. Assisting will be Mr. Lawrence Wilson. He's a senior at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, where he is studying to receive his bachelor's degree in agriculture business. He is a son of Ms. Phyllis Smith McDonald and is a 2015 graduate of Maumelle High School. Since arriving at UAPB, he has always represented the university on the field. However, his passion has always been to lead others on the field of life. And now, Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Miss Angelica Janae Perkins. Johnson. Angelica is the daughter of Miss Sharon Perkins and a 2015 graduate of Hot Springs High School. She is a rising scholar with a 3.9 GPA, majoring in business finance. She is heavily involved at her university and is a member of numerous organizations, one being the Carolyn F. Blakely Honors Program. Upon graduation, she plans to attend law school in hopes of becoming an international business lawyer.
Thank you. gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Miss UAPB 2018-2019 and their royal court. Little Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Miss Zayla Butler. She is the daughter of Miss Zendralyn Butler. Little Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Mr. Donovan Holmes, son of Mr. and Mrs. David Holmes. Miss Freshman, Miss Camara Manley, daughter of Miss Kimberly Williams and Mr. Thaddeus Handy. Mr. Freshman, Mr. Kevin Crumpton Jr., son of Reverend and Mrs. Kevin and Tanya Crumpton Sr. Miss Sophomore, Miss Raven Franklin. She's the daughter of James and Elizabeth Franklin. Mr. Sophomore, Mr. Nicodemus Alexander Muntz, son of Rotunda and Gary Muntz. Miss Junior, Miss Jay Sachi West, daughter of Ruby Murray Carter and David Wells. Miss Junior, Mr. Henry Lucas, son of Henry Lee Sr. and Vera Mae Lucas. Miss Senior, Miss Kayla Jemerson, daughter of Dr. Robert and Diane Jemerson. Mr. Senior, Mr. James C. Spinks, son of Brenda Spinks and James H. Spinks. The Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, 2018, Mr. Blake Connor. Blake is the son of Mrs. Phyllis McDonald. And ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the 89th Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Miss Angelica Perkins. Angelica is the daughter of Miss Sharon Perkins. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2018-2019 Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff and her royal court.
Nation, we're back at it. Are you ready for your marching, musical, machine, and the mid-fight? Today is the last home game, and we would like at this time to honor our 4th and 50th marshals for all their contributions that they have done. Kyle Bean, Byron Bender, Adriana Bouchard, Devon Brown, Alante Carter, Jarrell Carmen, Aaliyah Cotton, Dwight Parker, Simone Parker, Leah Evans, Thaddeus Cosmo, Delicia Gissendammer, Craig Gordon, Brandon Hamilton, Taylor Hamilton, Thomas Harris, Dante Harris, Larry Hartfield, Ashley Reed, Rodney Johnson, Brendan Jones, Michael LeBron, Andreas Locke, Jalen Love, Kenneth McLean, Amante McGood, Matthew Metcalf, Stephen Morris, Taylor Patterson Dorsey, Darren Davis, Isaiah Pugh Thomas, Mariah Rowe, Marquise Moody, Derek Smith, Louis Stevens, Marissa Tyson, Joseph Upton, Courtney Washington, Dejan Wendler, Anthony Wood, Chelsea Williams, Brinkley Woody, and Tyler Wright. Thank you for all that you have done. Now, if you're ready for them boy to hit the field, let me hear you say, go, them boy, go, them boy, go. Say, go, them boy, go, them boy, go. Say, Now, scream. The machine is done. if you were the running drummer, split the switch and get this band on the field. Marching band, fast, far, and wide. Do me a favor and let me hear you roar.
The
Mr. Harold Evans, Mr. Harold Booster, Mr. Jerome Hudson, and Mr. James Horton. and in essence has been yours truly, Mr. M4 himself, Mr. Bernardi Wavy. I'm here and...
Thank you. Congressman Howard's blood, he is my land. I honor Chancellor Alexander and his entire staff, my family, guests, and friends. I honor you as well. Golden Lion family, I am forever humbled to serve as your fifth Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. As stated in my platform, I will continue to serve my university in the spirit of humility with keen insight of the vision for Dear Mother. It is my vow to uphold the integrity, legacy, and mission of this great land-grant institution. I've come to know that serving the university is not about the quantity of events that you attend in the name of your school, but your effectiveness that you have on others while at those events is what matters. At this time, I'm not going to bore you with a long speech of thanks, but at the end of my term as Mr. UAPB, I'll be able to say, may the works I've done speak for me. Thank you, Father.
First and foremost, I would like to thank God for blessing me with the opportunity to serve as the 90th Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. Coming into the Pride, I had no idea what lied ahead of me. God planted me exactly where I needed to be. He had people like Nicole Griffin, Angelina Giles, Brandon Shorter, and my mother, Ruthie Carter, pouring into me and showing me how to navigate and put God first in everything I do. He put the right people in my path, and he gets all of the glory. Thank you to the past Miss UAPBs and AMNNs and class queens who will forever be queens. LaShayla Martin, Brianna Allen, Ashley Tate, Solana Hunter, Angelica Perkins, Mrs. Maddie Collins, and Leandra Sanders. You all have made my journey worthwhile. Transition from a class queen to Miss UAPB was made possible with your help and guidance. Thank you to my amazing King, Jalen Phillips, and to the Golden Standard Royal Court. Without you all and the student body, I don't know how I would have made it. You all keep me grounded and are a shining light in my life. Thank you for supporting me.
Proud Mary, keep on growing. But this year, our team is Proud Lions. Javonte Gonzalez is a native of Frisco, Texas, majoring in visual arts. He is the son of Mr. Jose Gonzalez and Miss Belinda Irby. His platform during his reign is recreate the pride.
Freshman year, if I was interested in being Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, I would have looked at you crazy. But during my time on the yard, I learned that it has a way of bringing out the best in everyone. And it wasn't long before that same influence affected me. In these 3 short years, I have grown from a rather shy and timid person to a more confident and impassioned individual. Concluding my college life while upholding this wonderful position as the 6th Mr. UAPB is truly an honor. I would like to thank my mom for raising her only son as a single parent. Your determination and influence is unmatched, and my love for you is immeasurable. I would also like to thank Ms. 91st herself, Raven Franklin, for sharing her guidance and wisdom on the path of royalty. Your perseverance is unmatched, and I couldn't have asked for a better queen to share this moment with. As I bring this speech to a close, I want to leave you all with this. Do not be swayed by cynical thoughts or the opinions that others will press upon you. If you have a vision that no one else can see, then you owe it to yourself to make it a reality.
Anyway, now you're living your life like a castaway.
Raven is a native of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, majoring in industrial technology and management and applied engineering. Raven is the daughter of Mr. and Miss James and Elizabeth Franklin. Her platform during her reign is Unleash the Lion Within You.
Greetings, family, friends, and the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. I want to first start off by thanking my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for this opportunity. If you would have told me 3 years ago I would become the 91st Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, I probably would have laughed in your face. But God believed in me, and He saw a different vision for me. I want to thank the students of my university for trusting me to be their queen. Through all the ups and downs, I have learned so much this far, and I love this position that I have been blessed to be placed in, and I would not have wanted to spend my senior year any other way. I will forever cherish this night and remember it as one of my greatest memories as a UAPB student. Mama and Daddy, I love you, and thank you for pushing me and investing in me and helping mold me into the person I am today. Friends, I love you guys, and thank you for being by my side and never letting me give up. This night is a night to never forget, and I want you all to remember, it's okay to have doubts, but never okay to let your doubts stop you from excelling. When you learn this, you will be the best person you can ever be. In Jesus' name, thank you.
Marks the 20th anniversary of their UAPB homecoming kickoff celebration. And whereas the UAPB chapter Word of Faith Student Fellowship has been steadfast to facilitate an environment of to provide Christian fellowship. Let me say that again. The Word of Faith Student Fellowship has been steadfast to facilitate an environment to provide Christian fellowship that provides real life solutions for real life challenges. They have modeled a positive environment and a judgment-free zone where students can learn, they can learn about Jesus. Where students can learn, where they can learn about Jesus in a way that will empower them to make choices and live out their lives and dreams. Whereas the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff supports the UAPB chapter, Word of Faith Student Fellowship, as its students pursue their faith and seek their purpose. Be it resolved that the City of Pine Bluff supports the UAPB chapter as well, and the University of Arkansas and Pine Bluff, the flagship of the Delta, on the commencement of the 2021 Homecoming Celebration, Reawakening the Pride. The City of Pine Bluff commends this organization and the university. We recognize their efforts to bridge the city and university for one common cause and unity. And now, therefore, I, Shirley Moorhead Washington, Mayor of the City of Pine Bluff, Arkansas, do hereby proclaim Sunday, October 11, 2021, as the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff 2021 UAPB Homecoming Kickoff Day in the City of Pine Bluff. And I encourage all citizens to celebrate and enjoy the festivities that are planned during this special time. Thank you.